Another aspect of software safety for vehicle automation is dealing with safety of the intended function, SOTIF, and edge cases.